we had had this engine breakdown, so someone said, well, couldn't we just replace it with a battery hybrid system? Then we contacted Wärtsilä Ship Design, with whom we have had a cooperation with for decades, and they helped us in verifying that, yes, we could actually maintain and even improve the workability of the vessel by replacing this one genset with the battery hybrid system. The solution we have installed in Viking Princess is a battery hybrid system of 600 kilowatt hours, and it can deliver instant power to the switchboard of around 1500 kilowatts. That is way more than the 1200 kilowatts that the original engine could deliver. So by doing that change, we actually increase the max power. That showed us that we will probably install battery hybrid systems in all our vessels looking forward. The battery hybrid system itself doesn't cost more than the genset number 4, and it does more than the same job. The clear benefits are related to fuel saving and to emission reduction. The fuel saving, which depending on operation profile and so on, could be somewhere between 10%, it could be 15, it could probably even be more for the total operation profile. That is a significant fuel saving, and it's a significant cost saving related to it. But just as important actually, and more unexpected compared with what we were estimating, is the maintenance cost. We are saving, I would say, maybe 3 times as much on maintenance cost than we were estimating originally. The reason for that is that we do not only reduce running hours on the engines, but we also bring them and keep them much more in their preferred load area of 70% to 90%. And that again seems to give much less wear and tear on parts in the engine, so we can have longer intervals and reduce on the part replacements on the engines. When it comes to emission savings, well, we talked about the fuel, but emission reduction is actually even more because of the same reason. You bring the vessel to a more ideal load level. And therefore, we do estimate the emission reductions to be probably somewhere between 15-20%. Still, it depends a lot on the operation profile, but it's definitely in that region of 15-20%, and that's a lot.